Mario, I need your help.
Sure, anything. You want me to flatten somebody? Throw a scale to someone? Set protection?
No. Nothing like that. I just want you to help me lose $500,000.
Sure. You what?
I want you to help me lose $500,000.
Maybe you got that sickness and flight over, eh? You sure you feel all right?
Feel fine.
You stay right there. I gotta check on something. Operator, yeah, I want Enrico Pagano in New York. Collect.
Well?
We lose the money. We lose the money. But why?
Well, you see, Mario, look, first I gotta find a guy named Philippe Fontaine. Used to be a big movie actor. Now, how do I locate him?
No trouble. I have a cousin here who's a big shot in the movie business.
Good. What's he do?
I don't know. Never asked him.
Go on, Roberto. How do you like that? The details, my son. E va via. Va via.
Attenzione, per favore. Non parlate con le mani. Tenetele al volante. Guidate con attenzione. Guidate con attenzione. Altrimenti finirete come quest'uomo.
Oh. Grazie, ma che gli hanno fatto? Ma come l'hanno ridotto? Ma ringraziato.
C'è un incidente d'auto ogni 5 minuti a Roma. Non parlate con le mani, tenetele al volante. C'è un incidente d'auto.
What happened?
Usual thing.
They were listening to me.
Ma io sono fermato ogni mattina, tu mi hai lasciato tutto.
Emilio, aren't you going to do something about it?
What for? There will be others. Avanti.
Sunday driver.
Voglio i soldi della spesa.
Ho sempre i soldi.
Ma non capisco.
Ma tu vuoi che
io ho bisogno.
Ma se te li ho dati.
Ma come
soldi
faccio? Non basta. Ma non capisco. Ricordo.
Signor Fontaine, your performance was magnifica. The Department of Safety thanks you.
Look.
You even made that woman cry.
But Emilio, I've made millions of women cry.
Ah, you heartbreaker.
Don't cry, madame.